Vegeta! I didn't get it, JC. I didn't get it.
Damn it! Try it again! Try it again!
Name a villain, Trunks and Gohan can kill on their own without you.
The Ginyu Force, the whole entire Ginyu Force. Captain Ginyu, Jace, Birda, Raccoon. Gouldo? I don't know. I don't know about Gouldo. Gouldo had Kid Gohan and Krillin by the ropes. If Vegeta wasn't there to save them, I don't know what would have happened.
Krillin would have died the most savage way ever.
Yeah.
Fucking, what is that, a tree?
Yeah.
Fucking. Oh, I've never, hold on. Damn, Grandma Z went to a dark ass place. Krillin died by a tree this time. I swear, if they do another movie off Krillin, it's his son.
Oh my god, who's crazy enough to take that nigga dick? I just want to know. Who?
Oh my god, it's reality. Broly's son.
Son of Broly. Ah, shit. What's his name?
Kali.
Kali? You stupid.
His son. Kali, come here. Oh my god. His name is Kali. Oh my god. Roast team. I think that's why they stopped bringing in Saiyan. They don't know what name they're doing now.
Yeah, Frieza too. Frost, nigga? Oh my god. I know you're running out.
Fridge.
Really? Really?
Ice? Ice is a dope ass name. You're strong, but it's not much
of what I expected from a true elite. Is that why no one has it?
Ice.
Ice Cube?
He just haven't thought of it yet.
Ice Cube.
Oh man, you gotta think about Ice? Ice is a dope ass name. Oh, what about Flakes?
Nah. People are gonna be thinking about lice and shit. Snowflakes? You stupid.
Hey, I will be mad if they name a nigga named Storm.
I like how a super attack is super ghost kamikaze attack, and the ultimate is super ghost kamikaze attack. That's what, God, they could have done so much shit with your character. But no. You gotta be immature, cocky, and stupid. You can't lie though. Vegito is a dope ass looking motherfucker. Imagine if they fused in their new outfit, boy. Oh my god. If that ain't a hamster motherfucker.
You want me to take a physical exam? Boy, you crazy. You know who I am? I'm Bardo. Is that right? I mean, strong. I'll take a physical exam when I want to.
Not good. I like Vegito's takedown better. Goku, Gohan, they just spin niggas. This nigga, he hits you up so and then drags you to the fucking floor. Oh my god. Well, doesn't drag you, but he throws you, basically. Yeah. It looks dope as fuck.
That was one of my favorite ones to do.
Oh yeah. His combo.
All-time favorite, though, Broly.
All-time favorite, Broly, gotta be.
No, Broly, you grab by him. It's so simple, but this, damn. So crazy.
So you telling me when I want you to hit me, you don't hit me?
I tried Gohan.
Y'all killed Gohan! What the fuck? How? Out of all the fusions, only Vegito is canon.
Which one?
Vegito.
Oh, I just said I have all the moves. Vegeta is canon. You know what? I think you showed that you either would have killed those in these final flash.
Definitely. But that's not how animes work.
Final flash. Was Gallagher really his ultimate attack?
Even Trunks got Final Flash, boy.
What
but
move?
He didn't inherit
did
Gallagher.
Go, did, what move did Vegeta run into to have Majin you would dare face me, Vegeta! Oh. A foolish mistake! What happened? Take that. We can't lie to him. Vegeta was stronger than Goku at that time. Something good. And then Goku had to go through Kaioken and all that. Studying him. Oh, so you can manage. Very well. I'll test my new move on you. But Vegeta just don't want to take that win. He just, I take that win any day. I'd be like, I want your ass because I'm gonna met you. So, cheat. Second time I met you,
I get
your
to
ass.
Fight with
you.
All
right, who?
One, three. What's that?
Who would win? When they, you know, Cell Saga. Piccolo or Vegeta? It's more than I expected.
Which Piccolo and which Vegeta in the Cell game? Like, what part of it? After, you know, before, like, right before the Cell game? Or, like,
you're right before.
So, like, okay.
No, let's say after. Let's say after.
Vegeta's all I mean, Piccolo would have been, you know, it would have been a cool ass matchup because, you know, they're both smart. Piccolo's smart ass, probably some crazy shit.
That's why they voiced by the same guy.
Just like what Piccolo said, the same, you know, same saga, the Android saga. You know, he's fucking Vegeta's mentally. He said mentally, but what is like the trick Android 20 act like? Oh, I didn't do shit. I could still with your ass. He said something about like, oh. Good, you're living proof of my teaching excellence.
Hmm.
Okay, so I was watching the Buu Saga last night, right? And you know what fucked up in that saga? That they had so much potential? Supreme Kai.
Yes, everyone knows that. Come on, now.
And I just, I remember it with that, I rewatched it like, wow. They really could have done something with this character.
But nope.
Piccolo was scared of him. I think it was Kami that was scared of him more than Piccolo.
King Kai was too.
I mean, yeah, King Kai was, but then he knows about it. If it was just Piccolo and Nail, okay.
Yeah, he probably would have, like...
He would have fought him. But would he have won the fight? I don't know.
Probably,
he lasts against Kid Buu. He lasts against Kid Buu.
My God. We should do another Underworld tournament and bring in people from hell.
Oh. Yeah. Nah, if you win, you get a second chance at life.
That's good for everybody right there. Boy, you're going to see Frieza, King Cold, Cooler, Broly, oh my god, Janemba.
Okay, are we talking non-canon or canon?
I don't know. Technically, that whole thing is non-canon.
I mean, the hell is canon now.
Yeah, but that's a personal hell.
Frieza, personalized nigga.
Shut your...
Okay, you don't like...
Wait, if okay, you die, right? You die with your original body?
But Ginyu? Maybe.
I want to see what Ginyu's original body was. Is there like a discussion somewhere?
Yeah.
Is it like a forum somewhere?
Yeah, we had this discussion. We don't know what his original body was.
See, this time, I'm going to be all humans. All humans. Who should I be out of the humans?
Okay, here.
This is what I want you to do. If you think you're the shit, go in with the strongest character you know. And as your teammate, Hercule. Two Hercules.
Thanks.
See if you can keep him over 50% of health without the capsule.
Okay, no capsules. I got you. Alright, guys. So, Myninjashawn just gave me a challenge. Okay. So here's what we're gonna do. I'm going to be a character, I guess, and I'm going to be playing Let's Train. Okay. And here's the challenge. I get to pick whoever I want. Let's say I want to be this Goku. I'm gonna be this Goku. But my partners are going to be the strongest human on earth. Both of them. And the challenge is to keep their health over 50%. Okay? So, this is exactly what's going to happen. I'm going to try my best. And that's all I can really do. We're gonna fight that guy first. What's happening? Okay. Dick move. Oh, Hercule! Hercule on this offense, boy! I think what my Myninjashawn didn't count for was Hercule is actually a good fighter. Not just play. That was the warm-up right there. That was the warm-up, and one of them got hit. Probably with that retreat. I'm guessing. Got so many bug bites.
Hey! You must be the warrior that Gohan said was going to train with us. Is that right? That was surprising.
Back up. Oh, I missed. Really? Really? Fuck it. I'm not gonna get close. Now I will. And there go Gohan. You feel me? Cause Daddy ain't got nothing on. Ooh, hold on. Ooh, hold on, Hercule. Hold on, Hercule. Ring around the rosy. I love that shit. I love that shit. Hold on. No, 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 no. Stop punching him. Love that shit.
It's impossible. I just couldn't do it.
All right, well, he's looking good so far. Looking pretty good. I have no energy and no stamina. Oh, fuck it, that's good enough. Probably have one bar by the time I get the Piccolo.
Won't go easy on you. Train with me. I don't know who you are, but that's some common.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
What's that? Where's that power coming from?
Hercule to the rescue. All I gotta say. That was pretty dope. You know, I wish Krillin would actually heal all of us at the same time, but he won't. And that's cool. Thanks. Setsubin! I thought that shit was hella funny. I love that shit! But the challenge, but the other challenge, but the JC challenge, but the game challenge. Oh shit! No, don't. Distraction. Distraction.
I get to fight with father.
Oh, challenge over. Oh wait, nope. Ooh. What the huh?
This isn't how it was supposed to go.
Huh. Yes. Oh, come on, Trunks. Come on, Trunks. Come on, bro. Stop.
I'll go all out for a bit, and you will regret.
No, that shit almost half. God damn it!
This can't be.
Hey, okay, in the clear. Fuck it.
You're strong, but it's not much of what
I. It's a C. I don't give a damn.